deadly attack on Memphis and a gunman now charged, leaving the terrified city on lockdown for hours. Police say the lone gunman live streamed parts of his shooting spree that stretched into the night, leaving at least four people dead